my first impressions of Stockholm are it's absolutely beautiful and probably the most beautiful place we've seen so far.
Tell you, little girl, that I'm not at home, but I hear my dad.
Tom, we've just been to a blues bar, haven't we?
Yeah, man.
Apparently world famous as well. We didn't know that when we came, but if I can imagine kind of Clapton, B.B. King, Hendrix, kind of like back in the 60s, kind of switching over in clubs in London.
Here we are at the Royal Palace.
Good. That's all we've got time for, unfortunately. That's all, folks!
I'm gutted we're not going to be able to stay here, to be honest.
So we're on a boat going from Stockholm to Turku in Finland. We're on the anchor deck, aren't we, Tom?
We're in the bottom deck.
Here's our room for tonight. You might have seen this room before. It was on the Titanic, right at the bottom where the Irish were living before everyone drowned.
Admire them. Very cool, very cool.
Here it says, it's in Finnish news that they are traveling through the whole Russia.
Yeah, Kazakhstan and Uzbekistan.
All right. So yeah, you, there's two of you?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, cool.
It's just not safe to drive on that anymore.